Thank you. the plains, you are always welcome here.
Walk with...
I had never been bested until I faced Ghost Howl. Long ago, the massive wolf was an ally to the tauren and fought bravely against the Burning Legion, but he was wounded savagely by a demon, and the tear in his flesh never healed. Eventually, it drove Ghost Howl mad. Now he roams the plains in agony, seeking an end to his pain. To my shame, when we fought, I lacked the strength to slay him.
Go in peace.
I can barely believe my own eyes. You defeated the great Wolf Ghost Howl? I look upon you with new respect, young adventurer. You are a hunter of extreme skills. Let me offer you something. My days of hunting are over, but I would be honored if you used one of my weapons in your hunts. May it strike true and bring you renown. Let us hope that Ghost Howl's spirit has finally found peace.
Please.
I would be honored to train you in the use of the weapons that I have mastered, should you have the ability to learn within you. What are you looking for?
Which profession?
May the eternal sun shine upon thee.
When mounted on the back of a wind rider, one sees that its reputation for strength and speed is well earned.
Thank you.
With the sanction of Lord Varimathras, the Deathstalker's numbers grow. More blades to strike at our enemies when they least expect it.
Thank you.
we are to make these new lands ours, then we must have places to rest our battle-weary bodies. Lay your axe by the fire and share the stories of your mighty battles.